Project code ITEM07, project title Poor Quality Detection Using Automations. So theme of the project. So here we are going to develop a automated system, so which detects the poor quality items. So abstract of the project. So in industries, so quality checking is the major role in the industry. It's very important. Hence the final end product should be in perfect condition and there is no damage or any physical damages or any misshape, etc. So this is a quality checking is very important. So in real time, so manual quality checking is there. So this may lead to human error. So this process is overcome from our proposed system. In proposed system, we are using automated quality checking. Here we are using automated quality checking, and then in the existing concept, no automation process. So and then each object should be monitored separately. Monitored by human. So this one is, for example, if we are per day we are manufacturing 1 lakh of product, means so one single person can't monitor the product errors. Error identification is difficult and then less accuracy. So this can go from our object oriented concept using MATLAB. Here we can identify the shape of the object and then color of the object, etc. And then we can compare with the original product. In case of source file, we can monitor, is there any, it will compare. For example, this one is a product one, it is having perfect dimension, perfect size shape. This is compared with the product 2, product 3, so n number of products. So in case of any mismatch in from camera, it will read and send product 2 is shape is mismatched, color is mismatched, etc. So this method will be more accurate and then it's a trouble free execution. This is a proposed block diagram. Here we are using Arduino Mega. Here for object identification, ultrasonic sensor is used, and then for image identification, for error identification, we are using camera. It's running in PC MATLAB. So data is transferred to the Arduino using UART protocol, and then the output is displayed in LCD, and then the conveyor mechanism is controlled from the Arduino, and the output is displayed in IoT website. If the object is good, means green color LED will glow. In case of any damages, means red LED will glow. Red for any damage or any errors, etc. This is hardware requirements. First one is Arduino Mega. So here IC name is Atmega 2560. Supporting voltage is +5 volt DC, and then pin configuration 0 to 53, digital pins A02, A15, analog pins. Here we are using UART protocol, universal asynchronous receiver transmitter protocol. So next one is LCD. We are using 16x2 LCD. This one is column, this one is row. So operating voltage is plus 5V DC. So next one is ultrasonic sensor. So operating voltage is plus 5V DC. And then pins, trigger pin is output and echo pin is input, used to measure resistance. So next one is node MCU, ESP8266 version 12E. So used to use operating voltage plus 5V DC. So communication method is UART protocol for hardware, and we can use HTML coding and server access. So softwares used, first one we are using Arduino IDE. This one is used for coding, and programming language we are using is embedded C. This is combination of C language plus hardware language, hardware. So third one is we can use MATLAB simulation for MATLAB image processing tools for identifying the images. So real time example used in industries, libraries, etc. And then conclusion of the project. So we developed a fault identification device used in industries. Thank you.